Hello everybody, my name is Mr. Spin, and as you guys probably know, it's been a while since I made a video, but it's kind of going to change, but I got some announcements that I wanted to make. As you probably know, for those who are in the Brony community for so long, you probably know that HarmonyCon is coming up next, probably within a few weeks, in the month of February, from the 2nd of February to the 4th. I'm going to be heading there. And just, you know, spend time with you guys, as well as some of my friends, which are, of course, being ACLP Films, Sour Patch King, and Soulbeat. They'll be there with, I'm going to be hanging out with them, and of course, I'll be also spending some time just to meet the fans, I'm kind of brain dead for just, you know, man, why do I always get brain dead? Oh, I know why, because I'm Spinster Spin. When I spin too much, I get brain dead. Anyways, so, oh man. So yeah, I'm going to be heading to HarmonyCon to meet up with my friends, so, and as well as to meet some of you guys who might go to HarmonyCon. But for those who won't be going, you know, you can, obviously will. I'll be posting a video just to show you what goes down at HarmonyCon. Just, you know, a typical vlog, you know? Anyways, but yeah, go ahead and check out HarmonyCon. It's gonna be on the Ponytown events. It'll be posted up on the 2nd to the 4th of February, so be on the lookout for that. Anyways, now, I believe somebody, now anyways, in my last video, I was commented about if somebody would want me to make, I believe that somebody asked me if they can join a Discord server. Well, believe it or not, after taking some time to think about it, well, guess what? Your wish is granted. Anywho, I was originally going to make this Discord server to be my friends only, but I thought maybe I can just have both my friends and my those who are in my channel for a while to be part of it as well. Yeah, my Discord server will be called Spinster Alley, because it's kind of a throw-off to Tornado Alley. I don't know. I gotta come up with a better name, but, you know, it'll work just fine. So, I'm gonna be on, Spinster. I have a Discord server, so I have some rules. So yeah, like every other pony or brony Discord server, I also have some rules that are kind of like set in stone, but I'm going to go ahead and just say some of the basic rules, and then you can just, well, see some of the rules once you click on the link in the description below to join the Discord server. So anyways, let's go ahead and go over some of those basic rules. Just some of the rules. So, of course, rule number one is, of course, no starting fights or dramas. Which is your typical rule. Just, don't cause a drama or start a fight, because we don't want that. We don't want any fights or rules or anything like that. Rule number two, no spamming. No spamming. Rule number three, talk it out with the owner/admin. If you have, like, you know, beef with somebody, that they're causing problems, or, you know, they're just, you know, making your day worse or anything, you have to talk it out with the, let me know, or let one of my moderators know. They will help, they will gladly help you out, and you'll tell them what's going on, and you'll provide them the evidence, if, you know, what kind of evidence, and, or, in this case, tell somebody, like, what they were doing and stuff like that. Like, if they were doing mean stuff or bullying, anything like that. Which brings me to rule number 4. No bullying or sending hate comments. Which is one of those big golden rules, I would say. Because, let's be honest, nobody doesn't love bullying. Bullying is not cool. Simple as that. Those are the big golden rules. I'm gonna go ahead and leave the description of the the link to the I'm going to leave the link to my Discord server in the description below, so that way you guys can freely join, and of course you can go ahead and go over the rules, and yeah. And of course we'll select you some of the rules, and of course we'll be at the moment where you are coming up with the rules with the for the server, but other than that we'll let you know what these rules are. I hope. I hope, because honestly, my mind is just a little bit of worked up at the moment with when it comes to HarmonyCon and just, you know, me coming up some future content from for not just this month but also next month. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do like it, please leave a big fat thumbs up. It'll be greatly appreciated. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Take care. As always, time for me to get spinning.